devil got a victory. Seriously, she was an immigrant, illegitimacy. She came from Italy back in the days of 1953, when people were well aware they didn't care before they had healthcare, warfare.
Ellis Island.
Yeah, it was all there by the Statue of Liberty. It landed on chivalry. It was critical in the language, it's victory. Devil get it over people. Peace. She was in the strip, she was used by a pimp. That nigga had her using glass pipes and shit. Had shorty out there in the strip,
only her cerebral leak.
Cursing out her own people. Back in the day, she got away from her family. She getting all this money. She living comfortably in luxury in the Lexus, but she's somebody's possession. I took her out for a drink.
Let's go.
Took her for a walk around the streets.
Get out of
here. Shorty was like right there taking a hit.
She took a fall.
I just take a drink, then she got slipped. Started pulling up her sleeve, showing me her wrist. Then I seen a couple of scars, a couple of slits. I was like, damn. After a couple of drinks, she started to tell me all the shit that she think.
I'm thinking.
All in her mind, just for a minute of time. Took a journey inside, took a ride.
She had a drive.
Inside her soul and her spirit, seen everything. She ain't show no limit.
Inside scene.
How drug dealers were pimping her, stripping her of all the dignity.
Her eyes.
Viciously losing her integrity.
Losing.
And you see the devil got a victory.
So
as a regular kid was in the sports.
Of course.
Every time he would dig in the starts, he could have been the best player, played for the Jets of New York.
NFL.
He was the illest nigga you ever seen in the court.
Did it well.
He was an athlete
who wouldn't stop running these mad streets
every day. He was around the homies.
Attention.
Niggas was feeling lonely. They try to tell him stories. They try to get him in there. A bit of glory. He started feeling them a little too much.
Good
luck. Then he grew up too rough, but then he would practice. He felt like he had it. The coach was like, yo, you gotta take advantage.
Take it.
Go to college and get a scholarship. But the niggas in his hood will talk a lot of shit.
And
it was like,
it.
Yo, here, sell a brick. You could get a thousand of shit. If you go right there in the strip,
go.
Like, damn, I could fall.
So.